2022 Audi S4. Audi S4 Expert Revier. Althauk de A4 IS appreciable quick tere ares some drivers for whom it's not enough for them, Audi builds the S4. Over the decades, this sport luxury compact sedan has become a performance icon at different times equipped with twin turbochargers, a supercharger and even a V8. It now has a turbocharged V6 and, as ever, standard quattro AVD. The current P9 generation vent on sale for 2017 and received a refresh for 2020. The solet sange for 2022 is the addition of standard carbon fiber interior trim. What we think? Chevron. Smooth when it needs to be and sporty when you want it to be, the S4 does make you choose between luxury and performance. The standard A4 makes a great starting point. It's comfortable, feature-filled and very high quality. Audi's technology features are as good as anything on sale, the digital gauge cluster display always impresses. Ride quality is so firm that passengers will complain. Yet the S4 delivers on that letter in its name it's properly sporty. Quickness is on a thing, but handling is even better. Quattro AVD gives it excellent grip and poise, especially when the available rear differential is equipped. Accurate steering makes it a sutto place, but the non-linear brake feel takes getting used torstai. In its latest iteration, the S4 maintains its status as a leader among compact luxury sport sedans. What engine is in the Audi S4? The S4 is powered by a 3.0-liter turbocharged V6 producing 349 hp and 369 lb-ft of torque. With an 8-speed automatic transmission routing output to standard quattro AVD, the S4 does the 0-60 mph sprint in 4.2 seconds. Fuel economy on the 2022 S4 is rated at 21/30 mpg city heat value. Is the Audi S4 all-wheel drive? Chevron. Audi's rally racing heritage lives in its highest performing cars, which are equipped with quattro AVD. The S4 is no exception, it funnels power from turbocharged V6 to four wheels. In addition to its upgraded powertrain, the S4 is differentiated from the A4 by a quad-tipped exhaust system and sport suspension that lowers ride height by 23 mm. An optional S-Sport package adds red painted brake calipers and, more appreciably, a differential that actively distributes power between rear wheels. The forbidden RS4. Would the S4 or even Audi in general be as well known today if not for the RS4? We think not. His superb sport sedan was sold in the United States circa 2010, powered by a high revving V8 borrowed from the R8 supercar. A 6-speed manual transmission was mandatory, and the quattro AVD system had a rearward torque bias. It was a legendary car that helped solidify Audi's status as a true performance contender. Today, though, the RS4 is no more at least not in the United States. For whatever reason, Audi does sell the new RS4 here, sequestering it to overseas markets only.